The solar system is a fascinating thing.
To demonstrate the distance and size of the planets in relation to the sun, we measured 300 yards on Drury Lane.
Our journey through the solar system begins at the sun.
Our sun is roughly 865,000 miles in diameter, but on a 300-yard scale, it is condensed to merely 9 centimeters.
Our first stop is Mercury.
Not only is Mercury the closest planet to the sun, but it is also the smallest. Mercury is merely 36,000 miles away, or for us, 18 yards.
We venture on to Venus.
Venus is a second planet away from the sun and is 67 million miles away. Venus is also 115 times smaller than the sun.
We arrive home at Earth.
Our planet is 93 million miles away, or for us, 56 yards. Earth is also the first planet with a moon and that can sustain life.
Heads up, beers. We've landed on Mars.
Known as the Red Planet, Mars is fourth from the Sun and is 205 times smaller. It takes Mars almost 2 years to orbit the Sun.
Finally, we made it to Jupiter.
Jupiter is the biggest planet and is almost 484 million miles away, or for us, 114 yards. It also has 63 moons.
I see rings. It must be Saturn.
Saturn is the only planet with rings and is 12 times smaller than the Sun. It takes Saturn 29 years to orbit the Sun.
Look, Beers, it's Uranus.
Also known as the Blue Planet, Uranus is 32,600 miles in diameter, 27 times smaller than the Sun. It is also 1.7 billion miles away, or for us, 259 yards.
And our final stop on this journey, Neptune.
The farthest planet from the Sun, Neptune is 2.8 billion miles away, or 300 yards for us. It takes Neptune 164 years to orbit the Earth. We would like to thank all those outside our group who participated in this project. Thank you.
Welcome to our solar system. We got 8 planets and we having all the fun. We living on Earth, that's the planet with the life. It ain't easy, but we battled through some strife. Landed on Mars and the beers, hey, we're back. Looked at Uranus and said, that was whack. Ended up our journey and we doing our own thing. Planet on paper and we standing on Drury Lane.